Hi, this is Isaac. I just wanted to say I'm very thankful for you and your support of me and my goal. I am glad to report that your support was not in vain. I had a lot of fun on my trip to Washington, D.C. Some of the places I visited are the White House, the Lincoln Memorial, and the Vietnam Memorial. I got to sleep over at the Maryland Science Center, and that was great. Everything in the museum was hands-on. I also went to the museum and saw the very first newspaper printed in Mexico. Also at the museum, I rode on a huge glass elevator. My hotel was perfect. It was also very tall. I made many friends with kids from all over the country. Some of my best friends were from Las Vegas, Kansas, and Maryland. Every day we had classes. In each class, we talked about one of the five leadership traits: teamwork, goal setting, communication, character, and respect. Again, I just want to thank you for your help. Without your help, I would not have had such a great learning experience. In the future, I'll be working on the five leadership traits. I'll keep you updated on my progress on my website.
Take all of your wasted honor, every little past frustration. Take all of your so-called problems, better put them in quotations. Say what you need to say, say what you need to say. What you need to say, say 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 what you need to say. Walking like a one man army, fighting with the shadows.
was a man back in 95 whose heart ran out of summers. But before he died, I asked him, wait, what's the sense in life? Come over me, come over me. He said, son, why you gotta sing that tune? Catch a Dylan song or some eclipse of the moon. Let an angel swing and make you swoon. Then you will see, you will see. Then he said, here's a riddle for you. Find the answer. There's a reason for the world, you and I. Picked up my kid from school today. Did you learn anything? Cause in the world today, you can't live in a castle far away. Now talk to me, come talk to me. He said, dead on big, but we're smaller than small. In the scheme of things, well, we're nothing at all. Still every mother's child sings a lonely song. So play with me. A song plays on while the moon is hiding. Over me, something comes over me. I guess we're big and I guess we're small. If you think about it, man, you know we got it all. Cause we're all we got on this bouncing ball. And I love you free, I love you free now. Here's a riddle for you. Find the answer. There's a reason for the world, you and I.
And today's the day we choose the winner for the 42-inch plasma TV. And the winner is Mike Moon. Congratulations, Mike Moon.